StudyItOnline.com.
My name is Rob Kelly, and we just got out of the water with Kirk and Robert, towing them into the waves out in Atlantic City. They actually did really well. We practiced in the river on Friday, and it was super calm in there. And there's a little bit of wind today, so we were a little skeptical with that chop. It's a lot hard even for the pros. We were having a hard time, but those guys like stepped up and did awesome. Yeah, the main challenge when you're starting with the jet ski is just standing up. It's kind of unnatural. Once you're up on the ski, it's kind of just like surfing. So once those guys were up, they were killing it because those guys surf all the time. They're really good surfers. So once they were up on the rope, those guys were going off. It's just the hard part of doing toe-ax is just standing up. It's kind of unnatural to surfing.
Seeing Rob and Kirk out on the water was pretty cool. I didn't realize that you could really catch that many waves, so I guess that was why they had the jet skis, but that was pretty cool to see them out and about and being really friendly with all the community around here and supporting the surf life out here.